Said, take me away from the city, take me away from this life. Sweep me off to the country, but I'll be your sweet loving wife. My baby got a matchbox truck, she drives across a highway map. She said, these are the places I'm going to, daddy, and I ain't a never looking back. Oh, my lightning suit and my pretty young girl, her homemade dandelion wine. I hope that girl buys a bottle of wine. Lord, give us a sign. But I ain't never known the difference between a punishment and a crime. The only Adam I ever known, he gave his rib to a girl one time. He's got a lightning suit, a pretty young girl, and a holy dandelion wine. I hope that girl buys a bottle of wine. Good Lord, give us a sign. Give my gal a little present, give my gal a little love. She starts singing that husky song on the wings of a snow white dove. Sing a little song about the heartland, John Deere skipping stones. Sing a little song about the cold, cold ground where you better not lay these old bones. Well, I miss you, a pretty young girl, and a whole new dandelion wine. I hope that girl pass a bottle down, and a good Lord give us a sign. Hey, well, I miss you, and my pretty young girl, and a whole new dandelion wine. I hope that girl pass a bottle down, and a good Lord give us a sign. Oh, good Lord give us a sign.
How about Alex Salcido there on the banjo? You want him to play harmonica? Or you want to hear more harmonica? Alright, we'll get that rolling for you. One of mine broke on the tour, my C. And we're going to do this song in C, so I can't, you know, I would, but I just got a broken one and it just sound weird. This one goes out to my buddy, Mr. Vietti, from the Harmon Brothers. He's thinking about making that phone call. You don't have to do it, bud. This one's called Where I'm Calling From.
It was a pretty good run, I'll have to say. I was almost on a roll. I played a three-night stand at the Majestic on the outskirts of the Great Dust Bowl. I guess a man like me can't stand so long to be so far from home. And I knew that one of these days or nights I'd have to pick up that phone. She'll ask me where I'm calling from, and I'll have to tell her I check myself back in at a drying out facility up near Durango, Colorado. Well, I was a stampede of Belgian workhorses, and I came storming out of her room. Oh, it's hard to forgive what she did, and time just makes my anger bloom. Maybe one of these days I'll come back to stay. Maybe help her put in that garden. But that house always seemed like a prison to me, an ornery, pissed off woman. She'll ask me where I'm calling from, and I'll have to tell her. Check myself back in at Clayton office city up in Durango, Colorado. Take my coffee on the front porch with this fella. He used to make his living as a chimney sweep. So Weiss brothers brought them in here kicking and screaming after their drunken 52 weeks. Yeah, the delirium tremens is pretty bad this morning. I told them those will eventually pass. It's just like everything in this world, only the memory lasts. She'll ask me where I'm calling from, and I'll have to tell her. Check myself back in that drying out facility up near Rainbow, Colorado. It was a pretty good run, all I'd say. I was almost on a roll.
All right, that's where I'm calling from. Apparently, Uncle Deke left a couple of his cold beers up here. I met him backstage. He was shotgunning a beer before the show, so that's probably why he forgot some of the words of the songs.
He had that car wreck.
Oh, he did have.